Hi guys, welcome to my first YouTube video. So right now I'm just making some bergamot and tarragon leaf soap. And in the video I'm mixing up some blue mica, so when my batter's ready I can just throw it in there and won't have any clumps. That's what it looks like so far. And right there, I just have some titanium dioxide, so basically just white colorant. And it's usually in powder form, but what I did was I mixed it with some distilled water so it wouldn't leave clumps in my soap. And that's the fragrance oil. So now I'm just taking the temperature of my oil and my lye water because it's important to have them at the same temperature, otherwise you can solidify the oils before they're emulsified. And I'm also gonna grab some sodium lactate, which is basically just salt in liquid form. And just a couple of teaspoons. It helps to harden the bar of soap, and it also makes it a lot easier for me to get it out of the mold when it's ready. Alright, so now I'm just stick blending my oils. I do have some kaolin clay in the oils as well. And I'm just going to slowly push it down the stick blender so it doesn't add any air bubbles to my oils. I'm just going to stick blend it for a couple of seconds just to get it all emulsified. Alright, so now you can kind of see it's leaving a little bit of trace, and that's kind of what you want to see. It's at a light trace, you don't want it to be too thick, otherwise it'll harden really fast on you, and you'll end up with soap on a stick. So now I'm just going to add my batter to my titanium dioxide and my blue mica. And get that all mixed in. Alright, so now I just added a little bit more titanium dioxide and a little bit more blue mica to my batter because they were a little too light and not the color that I wanted. So now I'm just going to stick blend that a little bit more and get that to where I want it. Thank you. So now I'm adding some fragrance oil, and I'm just going to get that stirred in nice, because you don't want any left over on the top or really anywhere. So make sure to stir in really nicely. So now I'm doing an in the pot swirl. I just love the way it looks, and it's super simple. So I redid the top because it wasn't thick enough to stay, so I let it sit for a little bit and, you know, thicken up a little bit. And so now I'm just redoing the peaks. I loved the way the soap looked already, but I decided that I wanted to add a little bit of sparkle to it. So, right now I'm grabbing some 24 karat gold mica and I'm just putting it into a little tea strainer thing. And I'm gonna tap that across the top of it and make it look really pretty. Okay, now it's time for the cut. Doesn't it look so pretty? Ugh, I just loved how it came out. Anyways, so right now what I'm doing is I'm just measuring it and putting little tick marks where I want to cut them. Just to make sure that they're as even as they possibly can. I'm waiting to get my wire cutter. So when I do that, it'll make it so much easier for me. But right now this is all I got, so here we go. Alright, so now I'm just taking a vegetable peeler and beveling the sides, just to make it look a lot crisper and cleaner, and I just love the way it turns out.